Hey everyone, and welcome back to Oceanhorn, Monster of Uncharted Seas. On this video, we're gonna explore the Island of Whispers. But first, we're gonna have to discover it. And in order to do that, we need to go to Tickerel. And the hermit's telling me the stuff I already know. Go away, hermit. Nobody needs your advice. Okay, we're going to Tickerel. There we go. Get out of this dead area. And where are our mines and crates? There they are. It just wouldn't be traveling without these things. Oh no! Ahoy! I saw an albatross. It is a good sign. Let me run right into you. How about that? Is that a good sign? Alright, is that Tickerel? I think it is. No, that's actually the not-so-sky island. I don't know what to call it now. Now it's just an island. The island formerly known as Sky. Alright, here we go. There's Tickerel. That's what I want. Still haven't got that big spender. I'm gonna have to do that before we head over to the Arcadia ruins. Okay, so if you remember, we had this scholar right here. Said, people speak of an island in the north. After visitors leave the place, they will slowly start to forget that they ever visited it. It is like that place should not exist at all. It was mentioned in an old book I was reading, but my younger brother snatched it from my hands. Where did he put it? Well, I'll show you where he put it. He put it right here. So drop the bomb. That's gonna blow up that lamp and drop the book, and then we can grab it. Sailor's log. I have to write this down quickly because my memory is already fading. I found an unknown island in the north. I saw unspeakable things there and those whispers almost made me lose my mind. How do I keep anyone from going there? Maybe if I write down the directions here, so the other sailors know to avoid Island of Whispers. And there we go, it is revealed. So let's hop back in our ship and we'll head over there. And there it is to the northeast. Let's go. Now this island is like puzzle mania. Or at least like secrets mania. There's gonna be a bunch of secret items we have to find. And on top of that, there's gonna be 4 heart containers. So, I lied before. I said 8 was the maximum hearts we can have, but it's actually 9. We're gonna have 9 hearts by the end of this video. And there it is, the Island of Whispers. Okay. So hopefully I can remember where everything is, because like I said, this place has secrets everywhere. Oh, and there's one thing I found out, which is kind of funny. See these guys right here? These are technically enemies, and they count towards the challenge for defeating every creature or monster in the game. So we're going to blow this up, and... there we go, we got Encyclopedia Monstrum. Defeat every kind of monster in the game. And that gives us the trophy. So, that one took me forever. I was looking everywhere for something to kill and I couldn't find it. It was right there under my nose the entire time. Okay, so what do we want to do first? There's so much we could do. Let's see, Road to Pharaoh Village. Alright, we're gonna go this way first. And right here is the first secret. So see this wall right here? You can blow this up. And then you come back here and you're like, well, what was that for? There's nothing here. Well, If you blow up, if you destroy this grass right here, there's a heart container. That one took me a while to figure out. So there we go, there's the first one of four on this island. And alright, so let's go here. They pay for their sins and for all the eternity they're doomed to wait. Gather cursed skulls and lead them to their graves. More poisonous story you cannot find. The wicked boy pays his debts with the might of gods. And if we go over here at the dock, we're gonna get this chest. So, whatever you want to call it, plaque said, we're looking for cursed skulls. There's gonna be 10 of them on this island. Pharaoh, the birthplace of. The name of the stone is unreadable. Alright. We're gonna blow these up. Just because there's a challenge I'm working on to destroy 100 crates, so that one's gonna take a while. Anytime I see a crate, I'm gonna blow it up. Although I have a trick for it to speed it up. And I'll share that with you by the time we're through here. Alright, so let's... we'll go talk to this ghost. Broken heart in four shards. He's referring to the hearts on this island. Fish has the key. That's a hint for us. Remember that one. Control the water, climb the mountain. That's another hint. Must collect more cursed skulls. Yeah, we know. What do you have to say? No, no. All right. Nice talking with you. Secrets in tunnels. Underground. I suppose that's a hint. Help me, please. Why? Alright, we got our first cursed skull down there. I'll go pick that up in a second. I want to finish looking through these houses. Make sure I didn't forget anything. I traveled all across the world to catch the rarest fish. It was until I got that creature from nightmares into my hook. A ghost fish. I never got it out of the water. When it jumped, its marble white eyes stared at me, and I lost my balance and almost got drowned. I haven't had a good night's sleep after that. Now all those fish I ever got haunt me in my dreams. All because of that twisted ghost fish. Man, the ghost fish isn't that scary. I already caught one. You quitter. First soldier, step aside. Alright. Okay, so we've seen all there is to this town. Actually, we missed one building. Let's go over here first. Oh. Alright, there's a treasure chest up there, but we can't get it yet. We'll be back for that one. Got this skull. Hit it just like a bloodstone. You found a cursed skull. You can almost hear someone whispering from inside. You might be wrong, but it sounded like thank you. Here lies a fisherman, whose key wicked boy fed to a fish at the end of the shopkeeper's pier. A new grave has been revealed in Pharaoh Village. So, there was our hint. Here's the shopkeeper's thing, and we want to fish off the pier. And we need to catch a fish, and why do I keep going past my fishing rod here? Okay, here we go. And what will we catch? I do not know. Something, sometime today. Oh, it's nibbling. It's thinking about it. There it goes. Don't let it get away! This one's an easy one. Ah, that's because it's a soulfish. And inside is the regular key. So we have use for that key. We're gonna exit the village. We're gonna go this way. Hit that checkpoint. Push this guy to the side. What does this say? Road to Fisherman's Harbor. Okay, let's open it up. We got one of those spitty guys over there, so I'll hit him with an arrow. Boom, to the face. Okay. What do we want to do? We want to go... We'll go up here first, to the left. And once we get to the top here, there's a target right over there we can shoot. That's gonna lower that gate over there. And we won't be using that just yet. I just wanted to do it now before I forgot. And we're gonna come over here and we're gonna hit this switch. And that's gonna lower that door. And we're gonna go in there first. That sounds like a plan. And this is the maintenance tunnels. Cepedes, they love them some bombs. Okay, so we need to blow this up. And then we need to toss one over and blow up that other crate. That's gonna drop that unexplodable crate down, which is what we need. Because we're gonna light this pyre right here, and it's gonna make that statue shoot fire. And we don't want that other box to block it. So it's gonna shoot over the top of it now and hit that pyre in the back of the room and lower the gate, which gets us inside. And I'll blow this up just because I'm working on my challenge. And we got one of these dudes. Bam. And what is that? That's a fire one, isn't it? Oh, hit him with the spell. The ice spell. Boom. Okay, now we want to take this box right here. And did I screw it up? No, we're good. So I want to put it over here. And I also want to push this one there, and that's going to drop that chest right there. And raise these pillars, which is important. And then I'm going to swing back around where I came in. Got another mechanical spider, dude. These are called spawn, actually. And switch to my trencher boots. We'll drop down. Do a little jumpy action. And then swing around and we can loot this chest. And inside we get a regular key. I don't need that crate there anymore. Another one of these dudes. I don't recommend skipping these because there's also a challenge for killing spawn. So I would just kill them while you're here because you're gonna have to kill some eventually, so you may as well get those kills now. Okay, that key is gonna work up here. We'll jump over, we'll open up this chest, and inside we get our second heart container, heart piece. So we've already got half of them, doing well. I'm not gonna bother with that cepede. No need. We'll go right past him. Okay, I'll ignore that guy too. I don't care. Let's see. Hey, get off my head. Okay, back. I still have the trencher boots selected. I'm gonna jump and jump. And get over here. Smack this guy up a little bit. Man, let's see. Got another one over there. He's gonna eat some arrows. Boom. Got a journal. Remember to bring the archer with you. Only the arrows can open the gate. I already opened the gate. I don't need your help. And we got two things right here we can blow up. So let us do that. I'm not gonna go through that gate just yet. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna come over here, toss that out of the way. And right here is a cursed skull hiding in this box. And they always say the same thing, so I'm not gonna bother reading that. Here lies an eavesdropper who saw Wicked Boy use the beach entrance to the tunnels. Wicked Boy. New grave has been revealed. They always say the same thing. Okay, we're gonna go on our way. Up to here, we got this dude in the way. Hit him with a bomb. Boom. Okay, see the statue on the left? You're gonna push that to the side and get another cursed skull. Here lies a traitor who stole Wicked Boy's treasure and threw it into the canals. Okay, new grave, as usual. We drop down here, we can get this chest. And get us some bombs. I always like me some bombs. Okay. Let's go, let's see, is there anything up there? No. Okay, we're gonna go this way. And can't go through that locked door yet. What we can do, however, is come over here and use a bomb right here. Hey, get away from me. Okay, so that that bomb blew up that wall there. And we can drop down to this cursed skull. And the fourth one is in place. Here lies a mother who did the best she could for Wicked Boy. Later, at the hidden beach, her heart was shattered. And that was, a clue as to that first heart container I picked up. Or heart piece. I keep calling them containers. Okay, so we're down here. Hit that checkpoint. If we read this sign, hey, there is a gaping hole in the wall between the watering pond and canals. Someone needs to fix that hole. Kids swimming in the pond could easily swim into the canals and never find their way back. There is the hint we needed. We're gonna get into those canals through this swimming hole. Just wrap right around and through this cave right there, and that's gonna unlock a challenge, swim to canals, and get us the trophy Secret Passage. And while we're over here, we can climb up the staircase to this cursed skull. And what do we have? Five, I think? Number five is gonna go in its spot. Yes, that is five of them, so we're halfway done. Here lies a victim whose house was burned down by the creation number one. New grave has been revealed. All right, what do we wanna do now? There's a few things we could do. Before I forget, let me open up these passages just so I can get around the island easier if I need to. So I can just move those out of the way so I can traverse them later. Okay, what do I want? I think I'm gonna go this way. Over here, I can blow this up. There we go. And trencher boot my way across. And over to this cursed skull right here. All right, there is six. Here lies a hunter who tracked down the creation number one into Wicked Boy's lair. Okay, and let's see here. Let's go right past this dude. We don't need to mess with him. We're gonna go through that gate we opened up earlier. Actually, there's a challenge to kill these guys as well, so may as well rack up my kills. Because I need, I think it's 100 of them. It's a lot. So, no use in skipping these dudes since I'm needing kills for them. Okay, so here we go. Past that gate we opened up. Hit that checkpoint. And I don't think there's anything up here. This one always confused me. It acts like there should be something here, but there's nothing. So instead, we're gonna go to the back. Trencher boot jump. And there's another checkpoint. Hit that. And we'll see what's in that grass. Hey, a bomb, I'll take that. And here we go, we've got a sign. Use this switch to keep canals from overflowing into the town during heavy rain. All right, let's lower those canals. So it's gonna drain the water right out of it. And now we can head over there. And this time when we get in the canals, there's gonna be no water in it. And that is good because there's a chest at the bottom of it. Oh, what am I doing? I wanna go up here. I want to go swimming and through that tunnel again. And wrap around. It's kind of weird though. There's water here, but no water there. So kind of strange. I think it would have drained the whole thing. Anyways, we're going to come over here and we open this chest. And there's a cursed skull. And that is, what are we at, 7? Yes indeed, 7. Here lies a liar who never hid anything under the bed. Okay, well, he is clearly lying. He hid something under the bed. And the only place I know of that has beds is the town, so we're gonna head back there. And I'm gonna show you a cool way to get into the town, which is gonna get us an extra chest. A chest that we need. So we'll come up here. We'll drop down here. We'll go right over this wall and into this house and open up this chest, and it gives us a regular key. Okay, so we got that. And now if we go over to, I believe it's this house. I think it's this house. Yeah, this is the one. This is the bed thing they were talking about. There we go. It reveals a chest, and inside is a golden gear for 50 coins. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is head back to the entrance. There was a puzzle there I skipped, but now we're gonna do it. So let's blow these up. Blow this up. Oh, I'm wasting bombs now. and push this through the gap. And then push it this. Oh, wait. Yeah, this is it. Okay, so push it this way. Push it down, and then right here. And now we can use it to jump this gap and get on top of here. And up we go, down the ladder. And we are in the maintenance tunnels, which I think we were in before. But we're in a different section of it now. I gotta keep my health full so I can shoot these projectiles. Those are always nice. Alright, so we've got a little puzzle here. First, we need to blow this up. And then that reveals this arrow shooter. And then we need to push this out of the way so it hits that target. And that's gonna rotate these gates back and forth. And we can use that to get inside. Maintenance log, ceiling of sector 2, condition weak. Organic material has reached Sector 2. All the functions of Sector 2 cannot be guaranteed before the sector is cleaned from dirt. Okay, I got some more crates to blow up, which is good. Working on that challenge. Ooh, and he gave me a bomb. How nice of him. Okay, another checkpoint. Another bomb. Very nice. And there's also a challenge to kill skeletons, so that's good to see right there. Okay, so let's head through. I'm gonna have to use a couple bombs. So one here. And another one right here. And push that into place. Push this one into place. And now we're gonna backtrack and come right here, use a bomb right here, blow up that barrier. And then we can use our jump boot to this cursed skull. And that is number 8. We are close now. Here lies an old friend who wanted to banish the wicked boy. Okay, moving right along. Hit this. We'll go ahead and sprint through. And here's a chest, which gives us the master key. And we can take this ladder out of here. Okay, so now that we have the master key, we can drop down here and open this door right here so we have easier access to the village. And while we're here, we can use that regular key we have. So we can come, where is it? Up here. And we can head into this cave. Once you're in the cave, it of course has a secret. Let me get some bombs first. Hopefully, at least. Hey, they both had bombs. So right here, blow this wall up. And we head through to the chest, which has another heart piece. And I can't remember, is that 3 or is that 4? That's 3, so one more left. And then we will have 9 hearts. And we will be ultra vitality man. It's like the worst superhero name ever, but whatever. Okay, so back through here. Into the canals that are still dried up, and there's a master key door. So we'll open this bad boy up. inside we go. To the secret study in canals. Magic. I was always able to feel it in Pharaoh. But when a team of scientists from the capital came to investigate the ruins, I truly understood what magic is. They spent a day inside the ruins, but left in haste, leaving tools and documents behind. I followed their footsteps into the ruins later that night. When I entered the maintenance tunnel, something clicked inside my head and I understood. Technology and magic go hand in hand in this world. If I just knew the right words and gestures, and if I had the right tools, I would be able to bend the rules of nature. So I believe that was from The Wicked Boy. And okay, so before I solve this thing, what I want to do is finish off that challenge for blowing up crates. And the way I'm going to do that is right here. So I can blow these up. And that's two, and then all I need to do is go over and hit the reset switch, and that's gonna bring them back. So I can just keep blowing these up, and I'll eventually get my 100, and I'll be done with that. So I won't have to worry about it anymore, and it'll give me a bunch of experience. So I'm not gonna show you, I'm not gonna record me blowing this up like a ton of times. I don't know how many I need, but anyways, I'm gonna skip this video forward to when that challenge pops up for me. Well, apparently I was a lot further from 100 than I thought. I had to actually go recharge my bombs. But I got it done. As you saw, it just popped up for me. So now that that's completed, let me reset this puzzle so we can actually solve it. And first thing I need to do, I need to hit this switch right here. And that's going to lower that barrier. And then I'm just going to stand on it and have it take me up. I'll push this one over the side, and then I'm going to push it down over the top of that box. And then I'm going to blow the boxes up. And then I can get there, push it again right in front of that little slot here. Push it out, and then onto that square. Okay, now I need to get this one. So this one, I don't need it. Get it out of the way. Come around the corner, push this one to the edge right there, get behind it. Now I push it this way, over one, and onto the square, and there we go. Gate has been lowered, I can go through. I have been investigating the books and documents carefully. The time is right for my creation. I will keep it in a cage, so it does not kill me. I made a mistake last time and the creation set ablaze and escaped into the town. It burned down houses and scared people before I was able to stop it. Now everyone knows what I'm up to, but I'm ready to fight if it comes to that. Alrighty, I've got a... Oh wait, I don't have a key. Oh, I forgot part of the puzzle. Ah, crap, now I have to... Oh, never mind. I thought I had to reset it, never mind. Same thing, I need to come up here, but I forgot to jump over this way. People of my hometown are pitiful. They think magic is unnatural, which shows that they do not understand a one bit of the world we live in. But I forgive them. They are but simple-minded creatures that destiny chose to live side by side with me on this island. Alright, so in this chest is a key. So we'll pick that up, and then we can head back and use that key to open that door. And here we go. Mechanical life form creation number two. This guy is no big deal at all. I'm just gonna light him up with all my arrows. He's basically just a really large version of those dudes we had on Sky Island, so he's nothing to worry about. And he might use all my arrows though. I don't appreciate that. We'll see, I might have one or two left over when I'm done with them. Oh, exactly 20 arrows. And that gives me the challenge Sleeping Giant, which gives me the trophy Sleeping Giant. Gave me a whole lot of experience, apparently. And all right, so let's move on. Here is the master chest. Inside, we get the final heart piece, which increases our maximum health by one. All right, climb this ladder. And that leads us to a skull, and it makes me a little worried, because this is not number 10, is it? Which means I missed one. I think this is number 9. Maybe I forgot, and it's actually 10. I hope it's 10. No, it's 9. Which one did I miss? Here lies a wise man who showed the wicked boy a way out. Well, crap. Which one did I miss? I'm drawn blanks. I don't know. Let's just do a quick run around the island and maybe it'll come to me. Because I am not remembering this one. Not at all. We'll just do a tour of the island. And if I can't find it, we'll just skip the video forward, but I should be able to find it. It's just one. Old memory will rejog. Don't think it's over here. I think the town is all accounted for. So I don't believe we've got any over here. There's none near the entrance that I can recall off the top of my head. I don't think it's anywhere over here. It's definitely not at the dock, so let's head this way. Anything up here? I didn't check too well around the edges here. Maybe there's one I forgot up here? Possibly, hopefully. Okay, that's the door down. We got the one over, there was one, where was it? It's like over here somewhere. I don't remember exactly. There's one, oh, I think it's over, yeah. So we got that one. Who we have possibly missed? Okay, we got the one that you jump to over there. Any down there? I don't recall. Let's check here. This is possibly it. Check in here, because we got the heart container in here, but I don't remember a cursed skull, but I don't remember there being one down here. But we can do a check real quick. We can at least rule this out. And I believe it has now been ruled out. All right, well, I think I'll just skip the video forward because I don't remember where this is and it could take me a little while. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that. I'll skip the video forward, hopefully find the skull real soon, and then I'll be right back and I'll show you where it is. Alright, I'm back, and apparently I'm also blind. I don't know why. I had no issue seeing this cursed skull on my practice run, but on the real run, I just completely missed it. But it's right here. It's in the maintenance tunnels, the first ones we went into. So let's beat that up. That is our 10th skull. Here lies a witness. Envy and distrust turn men into demons.
Thank you.
All right, and there we go. The Island of Whispers has been completed. We got the challenge witness for collecting all 10 cursed skulls, and we got the trophy witness, which is a silver trophy. And we got to be doing pretty good on experience. Yeah, we're almost level 14, so doing pretty well. All right, well, that is going to be the end of this video. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.